cowboy yodel and the song of open range. Your heart leaps up to hear his stirring tale. But did you ever wonder at the end of his refrain why his voice leaps in a mournful wail? The story, as he's told to me, was handed down through history of a singing cowboy brave enough to try to ride the meanest old cayuse and bucked him off right out the chute and left him sitting way up in the sky. Bronco jumped up and the cowboy came down. They met at the old saddle horn. Woo! It made a deep impression. You could say it changed his life. And that's how the yodel was born.